This sidewinder rattlesnake ate a wild leopard lizard with a radio tracking device in it. So our highly skilled doctors, Dr. Johnson and Dr. Tolson, and the Arizona Sonoran Desert Museum staff performed an endoscopy to remove it.